and the support of each one, what each one provides for each other is important. And some people think, well, no, it's just the masculine that has to support the feminine. No.
No.
The feminine supports the masculine just as the masculine supports the feminine.
Yeah.
And both of them provide that. Both of them are being held and both of them are holding at the same time, just in unique and different ways.
Right.
And